Hello and welcome to the next episode of Ryse, Son of Rome. This game, again, is great, and I'm enjoying playing this one again. I'm going to try and focus on the storyline, and I am already talking too much. Let's go.
Plotius! He's in the amphitheater! Move!
Belongs to the people, a city for the people, an empire of the people. Archers!
Down!
What are you waiting for? The audience is getting bored!
And lower that bridge! Lower the bridge, Marius! Help me across! Son, keep going! To the forum, Marius! Don't stop for anything!
Ah!
haven't got much time.
Time for what? Further!
You must save Rome. Save it from... Save it from there.
You bastards! You murdering barbarian bastards! I will do as you bid, Father. I will save Rome from them. I'll spill their blood.
I'm Commander Vitalian of the 14th. I fought with your father. If it's blood you want, I promise I will give you as much as you can handle. You were the second, aren't you?
Yes, sir.
Not anymore. Welcome to the 14th, lad.
Woohoo!
Vitalian oversaw the completion of my training and made good on his promise. As part of the 14th, I'd soon have all the blood I could ever want.
The island of Britannia, that fetid lair at the edge of our empire, was home to the bastards that had slaughtered my family and led the very rebellion which had spewed onto the streets of Rome. My posting with the 14th would take us to these isles where I would wreak my revenge, crushing this insurrection.
Docking! Centurion! The chains are right!
Sorry, my friend.
All right, we're gonna go ahead and wrap this one up here. Thanks for watching. Tune in next time for something awesome.